If we die, then we'll do it, but I don't think it should matter.
I don't remember what the fuck these numbers are for.
Meteors. Yeah. I mean, they're a little drunk because, you know, controller.
Wait, are you staying north?
I'm just baiting on the line. Yeah. Fuck.
Motherfucker. Oh, no, no, no. I'm an idiot. I was not paying attention.
Oh. Okay. Yeah, everybody rotated.
Ruby Ray coming up. Shitty flight pattern. Oh.
We're gonna go alpha after this.
No.
Okay, I'm starting to get that, I think.
I still don't ever get that, I'll be honest.
It's a pain in the ass.
We're gonna die here anyways, it doesn't matter.
Okay, so he's jumping to A for everything, it looks like. Stay closer, but remember to run out early enough, Court.
Is this enough? Nope. God damn it.
I got no mana. Oh, I'm alive.
This is gonna explode. Oh, sorry, Catherine. Why can't they all just do that?
Astro's in the wrong place.
Sure is.
Should be a Ruby Ray. Or no, Ultima.
Dude, all these deaths are still like really close to this.
Yeah, Ultima. Thanks a lot.
My game sound just quit.
I'm just gonna channel this fucking RB.
Go for it.
Mm-hmm.
Blow him up.
Oh no.
Be nice. Be nice, Ruby.
Are you fucking kidding? Kill him. Don't let him do this next mech.
On it.
Oh, he's still gonna do it anyway because he's an asshole.
That's fine.
Actually, I'm. You might be able to go behind him for that court.
Oh, really? Okay.
Oh, thank God.
That would be great.
Because I'm. Well, I think only a couple people could probably do it, like the two melee.
Yeah.
Because I'm watching the zones that are turning purple as he cuts, and it looks like directly behind him there's a pie slice open.
Gotcha. That would be really neat if so. I'm gonna try it next time.
I'm literally gonna go poke him and then run into the wall.
Yeah.
What's that move called? Mark 3 Meteor or whatever?
Yeah, it was like Mark 3 or Mark 2 Meteor, one of the two.
So where are we stacking at?
What?
Or what are they talking about stacking? Stacking on what? The tank Meteor?
Nobody's talking about stacking. If you're talking about where they say you can stand like inside the rocks, that's for the...
Oh, yeah, I got that. Never mind.
The big meteor. And then they're splitting into the same groups that we did for the phase one stacks to blow up your meteors or the comets that the tanks are blocking.
Oh, okay.
It's like Susano's sword, but two of them.
Yeah.
So whatever tank was in your group, you should probably just focus on healing them. Get some spot heals on the other.
I don't remember who my tank was. I think it was Lala.
Yes, I believe so.
Oh no, yes.
Okay. Wiping.
I'm running into the wall.
Yeah, there's too many people dead. I'm assuming people probably were stacked for the nail dive bombs?
No, I got hit by Dynamo on the second, on the one that I wasn't hitting.
Oh, gotcha.
That's how I died. Ember and I died to that.
So. We gotta make sure we're all the way over to each side. Oh my god. He backflipped into the wall.
Wants to be a trooper.
I'm not there yet. Oh, actually.
Sorry about that.
For the head.
Change of hearts happening. You need to swap. I don't know if it matters, but reprisaling as Dalamud comes down. I am number 8.
Congratulations.
Screech, anti-knockbacks. Hey. All right. Mark 2, Magitek Comet.
Okay, see it. Oh, I can't do anything. Okay.
Yeah, no. We're out of action during this. Don't let Lala die.
Nice.
It's just a
don't
tweet.
Point that at the group, yeah.
Dalaman's coming down again. Just make sure we're all topped off and looking pretty.
I'm sure reprisal with my dogs.
Court, would you like to... No, save it. Save for the healers, if we need it. Assuming we're gonna start
after this mechanic.
Well, let's look at the meteors then. No, this is different. What is this?
Is this... Did they do a spam cast in normal mode? I think that might be what this is.
Yes. LB3 now. Go, Court.
Going to it. Big heals.
I've got Heart of Light out.
Oh,
oh no,
yes.
I have more mechanics.
Woohoo! Nice.
Oh shit.
Nice.
Oh my god, thank you so much.
Is it the cane?
Yes.